Nine realms are not eternal. They had a dawn, as they will have a dusk. There are relics that predate the universe itself.
Before creation itself, there were six singularities. Then the universe exploded into existence, and the remnants of these systems were forged into concentrated ingots. Infinity Stone.
Dial the ether. Shall we destroy it?
If only we could, but its power is too great.
Tesseract, jewel of Odin's treasure.
Bury it deep.
It's not something one buries.
Tesseract is misbehaving.
You come to witness the end of your universe?
The Tesseract is already on Asgard. It's not wise to keep two Infinity Stones so close together.
That's very wise.
Yeah, the cube is a doorway to the other end of space, right? Doors open from both sides.
The stones, it seems, can only be brandished by beings of extraordinary strength. Observe.
I am Loki of Asgard, and I am burdened with glorious purpose.
Thanos is the most powerful being in the universe.
Not anymore.
But these things can't simply be boxed up. Someone needs to establish a permanent rule of joint control.
Dangerous technology for Dane.
And watch over people like Stark who are toying with it.
The Tesseract has awakened. It is on a little world, a human world. They would wield its power.
Me so much, it's more than knowledge, it's just truth.
I've enthralled 1,000 years of Kree justice on Xandar and burn it to its core!
Once for a moment, the group was able to share the energy amongst themselves, but even they were quickly destroyed by it. One down. Five.
Little, born of childish need,
beyond the end, the greater world.
You are deluded, Captain.
You could have the power of the gods.
You'll never be ready.
Question me. He who put the scepter in your hand, who gave you ancient knowledge and new purpose.
This day, next, 100 years of nothing.
It's a heartbeat.